So Christopher's bike is acting up again, but the alarm seems to be doing some really strange things.